Wait, Miss St. Clair is on your list of suspects.
She hated Mac. We can't rule out anyone at this stage. Don't you have somewhere you'd rather be?
20 quid.
What?
Well, you want me gone. Cinema, 20 quid. Thank you.
Lily, she'll be handing in her EPQ today.
When I'll end up finding out that Lily's in hospital.
Lily's where? Oh, stay out of this, Juliet.
Yeah, I will. As long as you keep Romeo out of it too. He's got enough stressing him out at the minute. This is going to tip him over the edge.
Whatever. Your call. Come on.
Romeo!
I know that look. You're up to something.
You're running away.
You can't tell anyone.
When were you going to tell me?
I was coming to find you. I'm screwed. There's no other option. It's this or prison.
You can't go.
Just stay at school. Sit your exams so that you can live the life that I can't.
Not without you. Romeo, please. You're the only person that's always been there for me.
You're the same to me. You're my only ever constant. But I have to go.
Romeo, please. You can't. Lily's in hospital.
Ooh, a journal. How retro. So tell me, what scandalous secrets lie beneath those pages? Do you know what used to cheer me up when I was your age?
Going for a ride on your pet dinosaur.
Oh, gosh, no. What I was going to say was having a fabulous meal in a wonderful restaurant. Shall we? You know, my mummy used to say, money can't buy you happiness, but you'll never know until you try.
Well, my mummy abandoned me. And my daddy's dead. And my brother's going to prison for a murder that he didn't commit. That's my real family. Me and you aren't even related.
You know, Juliet, there've been many times in my life when I have felt exactly like you do. Scared, alone, too proud to admit it. And just for the record, I would never try and replace your family. But maybe you could use a friend.
So, can I get you two lovely little ladies?
Juliet?
Calamari.
Ooh, excellent choice.
French onion soup. Chicken, satay, kebabs, double classic house burger with extra cheese and extra jalapenos, and then a side of double fries with a strawberry milkshake.
Hungry much?
You did say you were treating me.
Well, I will have a small salad. Just need to go check my bank balance.
Someone's giving Marnie's bank account a serious rinse, isn't it?
May as well cash in while I can. If Romeo goes to prison, her and James aren't gonna want me around.
Come on, wow, it's that tough little madam you held the school hostage, eh?
It's just, everyone leaves me. My mom, Mac, now I'm losing my brother too.
Look, Romeo will be fine, all right? And Marnie cares about you. Give her a break.
I guess.
Now, I know sometimes you find it hard to open up to people, but you managed it with me, didn't you? So if you're brave enough to put your heart on the line, sometimes it's worth it. Okay?
Right. I think I have just enough to pay for your gargantuan meal for one.
Oh, it's okay. I'll just have the panini.
Oh.
Thanks for taking me out.
Pleasure.
Maybe I'm not as alone as I thought I was.
Servants? Servus. Waiter!